Hello guys, and welcome back to The Walking Dead. Then yeah, we are continuing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, let us continue.
You don't say a whole lot, do you?
Nope.
Right, so I'm Anna Turner, but all my friends call me Scout. Look, about leaving the diner, I had to get my friend to a hospital. You got people depending on you, you need to push on. My dad's a sheriff, so I was helping with what I could. Scrounging supplies, helping people.
So what happened?
He made me promise to get to the evacuation at Palmetto Estates. Said he was pulling his deputies and would meet me there.
That's the best plan I heard all week. Don't look like nobody's here.
Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Maybe somebody's holed up inside. I'll circle around. You want to try there?
Yeah, either way. Sooner we wrap this, sooner we're back on the road.
Hey, I see some movement on the horizon. Coming in pretty fast.
Can you tell what it is?
I can tell I don't like it. You probably want to get inside. How's that for timing?
All right. What's your situation?
I'm Cole, on the roof across from you. Whoa.
Hey, I wondered who that... I'm Noah, remember? I lost Scout at the hospital. was hoping to catch up to her here.
Yeah, she's just outside.
Wow, really? You two running together?
For the time being, looks like.
Okay, here they come. That what you wanted?
Just right. Hey, commence Operation Pied Piper. Full purge is in effect. Fire at will. Take down everything that moves.
I want to talk to those guys. Get some help from them.
Well, you can't go out on the street, dude. Go through the stores. They're connected. Catch up to them at the end of the mall.
You coming?
I'm not that amped about talking to these guys. I'll catch you on the far side.
And you sound like my brother.
See ya. Oh, hey man. I owe you from earlier. You in need of a talented scavenger? Those soldiers aren't gonna wait around, man.
That's one bad idea after the next. That's something, I guess. Something, I guess. That's my exit, but... Gotta get to that evacuation point. Thank you. You'll come in handy. Keeper. It looks useful.
Negative control, circling the freight yard.
Wait, there it is.
Oh, damn. Yeah, there's a train. Smashed to hell. Off the rails. Looking for survivors. What about the cargo? We need those munitions for the evac.
You hear that? Trainload of munitions dumped at the freight yard. What do you think now?
Yeah, I think we're gonna make a stop.
Scout, come in. Scout, you copy?
Daddy, I'm here. Where are you? Daddy, are you okay? Nice night, huh? I'm having second thoughts about this one.
Hey, I'm gonna go check it out. If it looks dicey, I'll be right back.
If it looks dicey? Hillbilly, you've been at this way too long.
Hey, walking. There. Good as new. Scout. Hey, Scout. Here we go. Hey there. You'll do. There you are. Jackpot.
Spotted a live one. Can you initiate rescue? Ah, negative. Here comes the swarm. Poor bastard.
Oh, shit.
Time to move, Durland.
Marl.
What are you
what
doing,
the hell?
I guess the old man only raised one smart one.
And he didn't raise nobody.
That's more like it.
That's for sure. Oh, no, no, no. I'll fail.
Two left. right through that car in front of you.
Saw you fall. Your head's bleeding.
No, I'm okay. Chopper kicked up some shit is all. Is it Merle up here?
No, just me. Your brother Merle? You talked to him down there?
Yeah, on the walkie. He said...
That walkie? It's broken. Must have happened when you fell. It doesn't even have batteries.
But I...
Let's go. We're about to miss the evacuation.
No, but...
Let's go, Daryl.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, I think the next video will be the last one, yeah, so, see you then.